This is the in-depth review of Absolute Bliss Hotel in Imerovigli on the island of Santorini. When I originally booked this hotel, I booked a small room with no hot tub on the balcony. And what I came to figure by looking at the reviews on TripAdvisor and by talking to a lot of people here is they will always upgrade you if there's rooms available. So me being a solo traveler, I was upgraded to the honeymoon suite, which is huge. And it does have a hot tub on the inside and a hot tub on the outside. This is the view of the room as you enter through the door. There are a lot of steps to come down if you have a room on the lower level, but it is well worth it. As you can see, you have a huge living room area with a flat screen TV with cable television. Very nice couch area. When you arrive, they bring you a bottle of wine, and you can choose between white or red wine. There's stuff in the refrigerator. Of course, that stuff costs money. But the water and the coffee are free, and they do have an espresso maker. As we pan around here, you can see the indoor hot tub. They explain how to use the hot tub and how to... You can see the king-size bed right behind the couch. Very, very comfortable bed, very comfortable pillows. There are candles everywhere too, and they have matches. So there's, I think I counted 12 candles throughout the room. This is a little seating area, makeup area. There's a closet with a safe and an ironing board and slippers and bathrobes. Then we get into the bathroom area. They do come with a lot of amenities here. There's a shaving kit, which is awesome. Toothbrush, toothpaste kit, all the shampoo, conditioner, body wash that you would need. They have tons of towels. They have towels for outside that are brown. They have inside white towels. And then the shower area, bathroom area, very big shower, bathroom area. This is the view coming out of the bathroom area towards your deck. The great thing about all these doors and the windows is they open right up to the ocean. Get a lot of fresh air. There's the outdoor hot tub, which I've used quite frequently. Two lounge chairs, a table. Let's show you the view. And below the balcony is an outdoor pool. And the cliff edge is right below us. So a couple of other great amenities here is the breakfast. The breakfast you order the night before. There's a piece of paper and it has probably 100 different items that you can select. And you can select as many as you want. And then you select a time. And they knock on your door. I have my breakfast coming this morning at 8:30. They bring the tray in. You can eat inside, you can eat outside on the deck. And the food is unbelievable. I think this morning I ordered omelets, I ordered French toast, bread with butter, orange juice. The breakfast is phenomenal. Also, the room service is outstanding. The food seems very reasonably priced for Santorini. And it was phenomenal. I've eaten at the hotel every night because the prices here were the same as I would find elsewhere on Santorini. There's also free Wi-Fi here. And the Wi-Fi is outstanding. I have traveled a lot over the past month, and I was able to upload all my YouTube videos right using the Wi-Fi here. It is very good. The staff here are amazing as well. If you wanted to rent a car or an ATV, or you want to have a candlelight dinner set up on your balcony, they will fulfill all those requests. Breakfast generally starts at 8:30. That's the earliest they'll deliver, but they will deliver breakfast anywhere from 3 a.m. to 8 a.m. if you have an early flight. Being located in Imerovigli is amazing. It's very quiet. You can hear a pin drop outside. That's why I tried to keep my voice down when I was out on the deck. But you're within walking distance to Fira if you're interested in that. Yesterday, I walked from Imerovigli to Ia, which was unbelievable. I think it took me about 3 hours, but it was the most beautiful walk. And if you're interested, I have a video of that walk on my YouTube channel. And the main reason I'm doing a review for Absolute Bliss Hotel was that I've seen all the really high rankings on TripAdvisor, on hotels.com. It's unbelievable all the responses they get about the service, about the hotel. And even though it's listed, I think, as a 3-star hotel, you're not gonna get anything much higher than that in Santorini because there's just not a lot of room. I believe the hotel has maybe 20 rooms at it, but it is unbelievable. And when I looked online to find any type of video of the room, of the hotel itself, it was very hard to find anything. So I hope this helps you in deciding on a hotel for Santorini. Absolute Bliss was money-wise probably right in the ballpark of everywhere else I was looking at if you want to stay right on the caldera. If you stay on the beach in Santorini on the other side of the island, it is much less expensive. But again, I paid, I think, $250 a night for the small room, but I got upgraded to the honeymoon suite, which is about $500 a night. And I absolutely love it. And today's my last day, so it's gonna be really sad leaving.